Guys, come and get some salad.
I'm not a rabbit.
Well, you know, years ago, I was thinking rescue mission.
No, I thought I
years ago, I was thinking the rescue mission.
I was going to remind you that, but...
and the spirit of error. Verse 7. Beloved, let us love one another, for love is of God, and everyone who loves is born of God and knows God. He who does not love does not know God, for God is love. In this, the love of God is manifested toward us, that God has sent his only begotten Son into the world, that we might live through him, that we may live our life through Jesus, that we're not here to mess, here just to hear what Jesus has done and how Jesus has lived his life, but we are to live our lives through Jesus, meaning that our life should mirror that of Christ.
Amen.
That when the world sees us and the fallen world sees us, that they see Christ and not somebody that just wants to tell them what they want to hear in their tickling ears to make them feel good. You hear my heart. God, that you come into my life and change me, Father. For the life that I've lived, Lord, was not the life that you have planned for me. God, as I read your word, I ask that you open up my eyes, Father, as I seek after you. I ask that you hear me and guide me through your truth. When was the last time you've done something like that? Not in a public display, but you, all alone where nobody's watching. Just you, all alone where nobody's watching. And you pick up God's word afterwards and you start reading maybe in the book of John and ask Jesus to minister to your heart.